accept prayers and answer petitions. Through your beloved Son, you taught us to stand before you and pray with purity and holiness. Grant that we may call upon you with pure souls and clear consciences, and to pray, saying,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Amen. Lord, deliver your servants from all difficult temptations, from the harm of evil that rebels against you, and from the wicked and disobedient. You, O Lord, have power over all, and we will glorify you now and forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And also with you.
Bow your heads before the merciful Lord, before his forgiving altar, and before the body and blood of our Savior, who gives life to those who partake of him and receive the blessing of the Lord.
O Lord, in your grace and in the abundance of your mercies, bless those who bow before you. Make them worthy to participate in your life-giving mysteries and to join with the assembly of your saints. With them we glorify you now and forever.
Amen.
May the grace of the Most Holy Trinity, eternal and co-equal in essence, be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever.
And also with you.
Let us all look to God in awe and with reverence, and ask him for mercy and compassion.
Holy things for the holy, with perfection, purity, and sanctity.
One holy Father, one holy Son, one Holy Spirit, blessed be the name of the Lord. For he is one in heaven and on earth. To God be glory forever.
Make us worthy, O Lord God,
to sanctify our bodies with your holy body, and to purify our souls with your forgiven blood. May our communion be forgiven of our sins,
for eternal life. The Lord our God, to you be glory
for the Holy Communion. We have two lines for the clergy. Father Jihad will lead this line. You come behind the podium, receive communion, and you take these steps. And the same way on the other side, behind the podium, and the steps in front of the podium. All the laity, please come in line in the main aisle. The patriarch will be giving communion to the laity in the main aisle.
Thank you.
صايا تحاوب والشبقون بحكي
Amen.
أيضا وأيضا بك يا رب نعترف والتسبيح لك نقدم من أجل جسدك الذي أطعمتنا ودمك الحي الذي سقيتنا يا محب البشر ارحمنا
ارحمنا يا رب يا حنون يا رحوم يا محب البشر ارحمنا
Gracious Lord, what return shall we make to your goodness for the salvation you have just given us? Who is able to offer the proper glory due to you, also of little worth and according to our measure? We glorify, praise, and thank you, your only Son and your Holy Spirit. Baruch Morabun Rishi Shone.
Now and forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And also with you.
We adore you, bless you, and thank you, O Jesus Christ, our Lord and God. We implore your goodness and mercies for the safekeeping of the living and the rest of the dead, for the feeding of the hungry and the support of the needy, for the visitation of the sick and the consolation of the grieving. Look kindly upon them and give them abundant life. Bless your people and shield your flock with your cross. Adoration is due to you, O Lord, O Christ, your Father, and your life-giving and Holy Spirit. Baruch Mor Abun Rishi Shone.
Now and forever.
Amen.
Go in peace, beloved brothers and sisters, accompanied by the nourishment and graces you received from the forgiving altar of the Lord. May the blessing of the Holy Spirit, Trinity, remain with you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, to whom be glory forever.
Amen.
Amen.
May hope to remain to you in peace. May the offering I have received from you forgive my sins and prepare me to stand humbled before you. I know not whether it be easy to return to you again to offer sacrifice. Guard me, O Lord, and protect your holy church, that she may be the way to the salvation of the light of the Lord. Amen.